Onkyo CN7050. The Onkyo CN7050 undoubtedly has a wide appeal. There aren't many products that can spin CDs and stream files from one box, and not for such an affordable price either. Coming in at a reasonable price, this 2-in-1 machine offers better value than it might seem. Plug the Onkyo into your home network using the Ethernet port. It connects instantly and recognizes all devices on the network without a hitch. The Onkyo's file compatibility is extensive, from MP3 and AAC to high-resolution 24-bit 192 kHz FLAC and WAVE. The CN7050 will play all popular music formats. It supports DSD files too. The CN7050's sonic presentation is upbeat and smooth, but edges aren't soft. It doesn't make a fuss with file types either, having a forgiving balance that makes the most of low bitrate MP3s, while still retaining enough transparency to make listening to 24-bit 192 kHz FLAC files a worthwhile experience. Bose WAVE SoundTouch 4. This device is an extremely high-rated media device that puts a CD player front and center and includes a highly engineered set of onboard speakers. Bose's tried-and-true waveguide technology takes the comparatively small speaker set and punches them up to create truly room-filling sound. That will also give you super punchy lows and perfectly clear highs for the ideal audio playback. The CD player works exactly as you'd expect, and it plugs into that waveguide tech so you can listen to your CDs in true high resolution. But the SoundTouch also comes with a suite of wireless features too. It hooks up via Wi-Fi and allows you to pair multiple speakers to multiple rooms for full home audio. It's compatible with all the standard streaming apps, including Spotify, Pandora, internet radio, and more. And it's all controlled with either the super small and intuitive remote control or a fully designed app. It's the perfect solution for someone looking for a high-quality, consumer-focused CD system. Teak CD P650. You don't need to pay an arm and a leg for a credible CD player. The budget Teak CD P650 is a full-size separate with decent hi-fi chops. The CD mechanism is centrally mounted to reduce jitter, while a Burr Brown DAC with 192 kHz 24-bit resolution maximizes audio quality. In addition to analog and digital optical outputs, the DAC could, conceivably, be coupled with a Teak amplifier for unified system control. A front-mounted USB input can play MP3s directly, or be used as an input for an iPod or iPhone. Although old-fashioned, as this type of connection bypasses the analog circuits of your portable device, you should get a quality improvement. There's a 6.53mm headphone jack too. The CD P650 allows CDs to be ripped direct to USB sticks as MP3s, with a choice of recording bit rates, 64, 96, 128, or 192 kilobits per second. The DAC will also play CDs burnt with MP3 files. Marantz SA10. If price isn't an issue and pure sound quality is your focus, then the Marantz SA10 could be the CD player for you. This impressive-looking box can handle pretty much anything you care to throw in its direction. That includes SACDs and FLAC, DSD128, ALAC, AIFF, and MP3 files fed into the player via USB. Playback is aided with Marantz custom-built SACD M3 transport and a brand new signal path and a digital-to-analog section called Marantz Music Mastering. The result is breathtaking sound quality with amazing attention to detail. Impressively, Marantz renders the instrumental texture and the subtlety with which it tracks small-scale dynamic changes. Undoubtedly, the Marantz SA10 is a brilliant digital source component and one of the finest disc players you'll probably ever come across. Teak PD301. Teak is a brand that offers old-school reliability and a no-frills price for home stereo equipment. The PD301 is one of the smallest current units of any type, so it's perfect for compact spaces. But it's got plenty in the way of functionality too. The CD insert slot is a trayless mechanism so you can pop a CD in and let it autoplay just like in your car. It's a feature that seems standard, but is a really nice tactile experience in an at-home unit. On top of the standard CD playback, you can plug in a USB drive to play WAVE files as well as AAC, MP3, and WMA for added flexibility. The DA converter chipset is an expertly engineered Burr Brown PCM5142 converter that gives you smooth, rich sound that will fill whatever space you put it in. It offers the requisite digital optical and coax outputs, as well as FM radio broadcast functionality. It's all put together into a super slim 215mm solid aluminum body that gives you an industrial look. Marantz CD6006. The 2017 iteration of Marantz's renowned CD player features a number of refinements for even more superior audio playback. Beneath the lid is a superb 24-bit 192kHz Cirrus Logic CX4398DAC, which not only makes the most of 16-bit CDs, but allows high-res WAV files to be played back via USB, in addition to MP3, AAC, and WMA. Build quality is fabulous, with the central disc loader a joy to use. Connections include a stereo analog output plus digital optical and coaxial outputs. Audio performance is excellent, with a sumptuous mid-range and highs that dazzle with detail. The cherry on this CD cake is a high-quality 6.3mm headphone jack that's able to service serious hi-fi cans built for home listening. Tascam CD200BT. The Tascam CD200BT compact disc player is an excellent Bluetooth-enabled CD player. With a single slot for CDs, the Tascam is a solid player without any bells and whistles, built for durability and reliable playback. This player supports traditional compact discs and any disc with WAV or MP3 files, and its custom-designed loading drawer reduces the clamping noise of a disc being inserted. It also has a 10-second shockproof memory to eliminate skipping during playback. The player can store up to 10 seconds of data, so in the event of a bump, your music plays through without interruption. Four playback modes are available, including continuous, shuffle, program, and single. Audio playback sounds terrific with aptX codec and an AD2P enabled for high quality sound. With only a single CD slot, the Tascam relies heavily on Bluetooth for modern functionality. The player can connect with up to 8 Bluetooth devices at a time for seamless switching between different audio playbacks, and the Tascam remembers each device after it's paired for the first time, so the connection is fast and easy. A wireless remote adds a variety of functions, including play, pause, skip, and fast forward, reverse.